Historically, drugs have been small molecules. They may be synthesized in the laboratory. Biologics tend to be more complex molecules or cells. They are more targeted or maybe more targeted than certain other therapies and actually can provide a real advantage for some patients.
Since starting with this new biological medicine, things have really started to become more stable with my health and more enjoyable just in general.
About 5.5 years ago, I had a rheumatologist that took the time to sit down and explain to me about a biologic drug. And within 2 weeks of taking that drug, I started to feel like a new person. Within a month, I felt like I was 20 years old again.
Biologics allow physicians to more specifically target the needs of the patient that they have before them. So by understanding, for example, the DNA profile or the proteins expressed by a particular tumor, one may be able to select a particular biologic that has a much higher likelihood of achieving success in that particular individual than the general population of individuals.
Since going on the biological drug, I feel more secure about how my school year will go, how all the things that are important to me to go, like sports, and you know, I'm more confident.
It's helped me physically, mentally. My joint deterioration is almost at a halt. It gave me back my freedom.
There's no question that there are literally thousands and many thousands of patients out there who are benefiting from biologics on a daily basis who would not have derived the same benefit from small molecule. One also has the opportunity now of treating very rare diseases by looking for replacement, again, of what's missing or what's abnormal in those individuals. One of the exciting things is that we're still just scratching the surface. The future is going to be incredibly bright, so long as we're allowed to continue the innovation that's so important to improve therapies for people with disease.